Let us say together, Lord, now lettest thy servant depart in peace according to thy word, for mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared for thy face of thy people, to be a light to lighten the Gentiles, and to the glory of thy people Israel. Let us go forth in the name of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Hello, 07.